Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I want to show you today my old army bag, which I used from 1978 when I first go to the army. So this is the bag. I still it, still got it, and it's pretty much full of the original stuff. So let's open up the bag and watch what is inside one by one. Okay, and I hope you enjoy this. Okay, and I think my name is also still on it as well, because sometimes you can see my name there. With some operations, when we go to the field, there was one Bedford that was specially for to load all the bags, so you need to identify it quickly. So let's see what I still got left from 1978, and I must mention I was in the SA Infantry, and after that I've decided to go to the Air Force as well and to work on some aircraft. So I've done 4 years, and not 2 years, because I would like to qualify myself on aircraft as well. Okay, firstly, let's go from the top. Okay, inside this bag, maybe we must keep this for late for last. That is sort of interesting. Okay, this is one of my boots. Probably not the first one, because we within 4 years' time, one pair or two pairs will not last. But this was one of the last pairs that I've got. It's a real army boot, thick leather. Let's put it there. And here's another one. It's the other side. We call it bone, the front piece. It shines like a mirror. Okay, next one up is my army belt. I believe this is pretty standard for most army guys, as you can see. Clicks in like that, and this was for all the attachments for your rounds and so on. But I think you guys have used the same ones. Okay, next up is my bush hat. This is, you can see all the sweat marks, because we've done a lot of drilling, PT, and physical training. We call it PT. And this was, we call it a boss hood or a bush hat that you use on the borders. We use this and with your browns. Okay, got actually two of them. This is a newer one. I think I've bought one for me. Later, when I do a camp, I bought another one. So this is unweared, it's brand new still. Okay, next up is we've also issued, they issued us with a pair of sandals, which I barely never used. You can see this is the original ones, and there's still a lot of thread on it. So I maybe I must start using this. I totally forgot about this. Okay, let's put it there. Okay, and this is my step outs, the step out clothes. It's not when you wear your boots like this, and the hats like this one, and this belt. It is when your step out clothes, that is the jacket, and the nice shoes and all that stuff. This is when we use this belt. And I want to show to old bat rider, old bat rider, OBR. He set up a video about 2 weeks ago where he showed how to polish this buckles, and I told him that I've got a buckle still from my army days. And he asked if I can make a video on my back and also show this buckle. So this is it. It used to shine a lot. So no marks on it, so it just needs to shine. Okay, there is that. And this was a special belt, a white one that we used when we a general or a minister or some of these guys come and we've got a parade. We use this white belt instead of the normal step out belt. Okay, that's the whole thing. Then I've got a scarf that's for winter, or when you wherever you go in the field, you can use the scarf because it can get very cold at night. Okay, this is the other sandal. Okay, this is a normal long sleeve brown shirt. I've got a couple of them. You know this stuff. Okay, and this is my Air Force hat that I used at the time. You can see when I was fairly long in the army, we wetten this and then we push it down, give it this shape. If when you get it from the stores, it's like this, that idea. And for the newcomers in the army, we always chase them around. If their hats look like the old man's, they must be set. They smockle with seven singles. That means they put the seven single in here, and to keep it flat. So this is I've used this for many years. Okay. And this was one of the later models. When this go out, it was phased out at a point, and then this came in, this type. I personally don't like this. It was sort of more for a lady, but that was a change to this whole system. I prefer that type. But yeah, this was this other type. Okay. Oh, another one. I've got three. That's nice. I think I must keep one out so that I can start using it here at home. That's nice. And we also have a cap, an army cap. When we work on the aircraft, on the line, we were issued with this to work on the line on the aircraft. So this is a typical army cap. I forgot about this as well. This is a t-shirt, standard army t-shirt. And another standard army t-shirt. Okay. That's my army jersey. Very good condition still. I've probably replaced it at a point. It looks sort of brand new. And this was that's another brown shirt. I was a corporal when I left the army. Let me just open this. There's my stripes. I was a corporal at that point. And we've got a joke in the army here that when you are a full corporal, it's your first corporal is with one stripe, and this is a full corporal. And the army blankets have two stripes from top to bottom. So when you have, when you are a full corporal, we had a joke that say you are now equal to an army combers of an army blanket. that was just a joke. Army socks. More army socks. Army socks. That was a handkerchief. This is overall. Army overall that I used to work on aircraft. Got two zips as far as I know. You can, the normal one from top, and the other one is when you go to the toilet quickly, you use the bottom one. Okay, army overall. Okay, this was our Air Force, the Air Force step out shirts. Very nice color. It's a, you can see it's little blocks. Okay, and this is, I've seen it now. You see this corporal badge. This go with the overall. When you have your overall on, you put this on so that the people can always see what is your rank. Okay, another shirt and another shirt. Some is long sleeves, some is short sleeves. And here is my army. That's actually a nice army. It's totally sort of brand new towel. This is another brown shirt or bush shirt. This is my army raincoat. This was real watertight. I mean, maybe I must start using this as well. Okay, what's next? This is a PT shirt, shorts that you do PT in, physical training. Another one. And here is a brand new, I never used this. This is, I don't know what you call it. In English, it's a frocky or under whatever, but you see what it is. I never used this. That's an old type with the holes in. It's brand new. I never used this. Okay, here is a step out. The step out. What do you call it? What is this in English? But in any case, trousers. It's a trouser. The step outs one. There's another one. It's supposed to be three about. There's another one. There's another towel. And another one of this. Athletic vest. It's a vest. That's the right name. That is another corporal. This was a sleeve. We call it a, in, it was the corporal rank that was printed on the sleeve here. And another shirt. And this is the first trouser, army trouser that came out with a lot of bags. You can see there a lot of areas and pockets that you can put in stuff. So yeah, you know this stuff as well. And probably another one. Nice, very nice. And here is another jockey t-shirt and another, oh, that was a jacket. Oh yeah, this was a boost jacket. This is very nice. This was over your shirt, you put this jacket on. It was very nice. I mean, it's a little bit cold. And here is another trouser. Okay, this is the clothes. Now I want to show you something interesting here. Let me just quickly open it. Sorry, it was okay. Okay, firstly, I've got my knitting set to repair your own clothes. You can see there's this hook and some spare stuff that you can use to make your clothes. And there is another lot, and there is some what do you call this, in any case there is some needles and there's a scissor. Okay, so this is a total complete set from 1978. It's nice to have. Okay, let's put it there. Okay, then this is my army. This is my army card, first time. Let me just check if it focus. And some addresses of people and my pass. That's when I go on pass and all stuff that they use this for. And here is another passbook, military passbook. I hope you can see. I haven't got my glasses on to check on the screen. And this is a notebook, but you can see here when I went on pass, they write it in here. This is a line for every weekend that I could go out, and what type of clothes you go out, browns, and the times when you must go out and the time come in, and approval and so on. So still got this. So yes, this is something nice to have still. And an army notebook. It's probably one of many, and there's nothing in here probably that is from any interest. Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much for joining and watching this, my old army clothes. I just want to see what is this. There's some form that we have to fill in at the point. I hope you enjoy my old army clothes and raincoat and boots and hats and everything that you can think of that I still got. Some interesting, very nice stuff. Okay, tell me in the comments what you think about this. I would like to hear what you say. Thank you very much for joining me.